Hey folks, Daniel here, and welcome to the fourth episode of Dan's Day Zero Devlog. The format of the series will change quite a lot from this episode onward, this episode included, so I just want to shortly explain how it's gonna change and why it's changing. Also, I only use bullet points, so no more full text scripts that I just read, and I hope I might sound a bit better that way, but well, let's see. First of all, why are the heavy changes necessary? First, there are just too many projects I try to do all at once, so doing that causes a lack of focus and the quality of my work drops quite considerably. And I have to try to work around that because I don't want to do five things badly all at once. Secondly, I need to focus on my bachelor because it's way more work than I expected and I have to take it way more seriously than I expected. So, well, that's that. Third, the devlog itself is not set in stone, so there's no loss in adjusting stuff. And fourth, there's just not enough content for monthly updates that I feel like being worth of being watched and created. That's like several reasons for it, but mainly because the time I spent working on the game, like about 4 to 5 full days every month, I think, is not in proportion to like spending 2 full days creating a elaborate episode out of it, because then I have a ratio of like for every 2 work days I spend 1 day talking about them, which is nah, let's not. Secondly, copying the patch quest devlog, like the patch quest devlog from I based this whole thing upon, I'll link in the description if you don't remember, was just a bit foolish because the state of the project that I copied was like, in his case, it's a late, nearly finished project that he can work full time on. In my case, it's an early stage project that I can work a few days every month on, so there were bound to be some problems. And lastly, well, I nearly failed the monthly goals every month and I had to, like, try to cobble them together during the last week, which worked kind of well, I guess, but I don't want to be forced to do that. I want to reach a point where I can reach at least the main bulk of my goals organically and then can decide to, okay, I want to do a bit more, so I spent the last days very focused on this project. So, what's going to change in reaction to that? First and most importantly, episodes will from now on be progress-based, no longer time-based. By which I mean, it's not going to be a monthly update, it's going to be an update whenever something, well, worthwhile happens that I want to talk about it in relation to the devlog. That might be stuff like, hey, I find out how to finance my project, this is going to be that and that, and I'm going to use these steps to do that, because I think it's interesting for you to know, in case you want to do something similar. Or it might just be, hey, I finished a prototype version that you can play. These are the things I'm unsure about. Please check it out and leave some feedback for it. And secondly, the episode structure itself will from now on depend heavily on the content of the episode. Which, well, it sounds obvious, but I just want to point it out. With that, I'm a bit shorter this time, but hey, I'll be back as soon as I have new stuff to talk about. Until then, stay safe everyone, and thanks for watching.